just about the sweetest thing I've ever seen. His parents are hoping they're leaving the therapy dog because he is just so loving and so gentle with everybody that he meets. Only exception is when there's any competition around. If his sister is there, he does jump on people to get that attention. Or if you're holding a treat in your hand, he gets a little wound up and excited. But he does know his basic commands. Like I said, he's 5 years old, so they have spent some time training him, at least on the basics, come, sit, down. But he's only really willing to do it if there's a treat in your hand. So if there's any distractions, he'd rather just go over and see those people or not really pay attention very much. But let's see what he does know. Watson, sit. Oh, don't do that. Watson, sit. Stop. You're like a grizzly bear. Here. Sit. Good man. Sit. Watson. Sit. Sit. Good. Down. You're going to jump up, aren't you? Sit. I know you know it. Down.
Thank you. Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.